Here I am. In the dining room. Actually, I have the plans of this house that the builder drew to get permission from the county to build a house here on the land in San Diego County. And on that plan, he calls this room the family room. Well, that was 1958, the date on the plans. And he wrote down that this was the family room. I call it the music room because my friend called it that and it stuck with me. The music room. And I am I don't play every day. I try to, but I don't. There are times when I just skip it. I've always been an amateur musician, and that's a lot of water under the bridge. I had piano lessons when I was in elementary school. I stopped. The fifth grade, I think, was the last time I had lessons. From then on, I just played whenever I felt like it. I've always had a problem with this sustaining key. And that's more water under the bridge. And now, a martini. Hi, my name is Daniel. I'm an alcoholic, and I haven't had a drink in about 5 seconds. That's the second martini I've had today, and since the sun is going down in a few minutes, it's also the first martini I've had tonight. It'll probably still be there in a little while when the sun goes down. And you can see, after the sun goes down, you can see the light in the pool. But there's still plenty of sunlight out there. But not on this side of the valley. On this side of the valley, Bella, come here. On this side of the valley is a dog sitting by the piano. Yes, with bad breath, stinky dog breath. Yes, that's right. And over here, we have the keys to the magic harp. Wait a minute. I forgot something. I forgot how late it is. Yes, I did. I forgot how late it is. Yeah? You think you'd like some of that? Do you? Well, I think you're gonna sniff it and go, hey, give me some bacon with this. I think you're gonna sniff it and you're gonna say, hey, give me some scrambled eggs, or at least open a can of wet dog food and give me chunks. Yes, but I know you like it. You eat it every day. You're wagging your tail, so I'm going to shut up and give it to you. Yep. Yeah, I am. And give it to you. There you go, doggy. That's what you got. That's what you get. My dog dug a hole to see the 20s, would they be like the 20s I'd heard about when I was a kid? I heard about the roaring 20s. Alcohol was illegal. Well, marijuana's legal now in a bunch of states. It's also very illegal in Singapore. Or was that Japan? China. Oh, very illegal. Russia. Drugs are corrupt, full of money. Anyway, maybe that's what the Roaring Twenties are. No. The little I know about the border is the golden age of cocaine was in the end of the 20th century. After that, it got really, really, really worse. More deadly, and killing and everything. Torture. So are the Roaring Twenties going to be the 20s of war? We already know they are the 20s of plague. Because we had it, the coronavirus. The first one that actually made everyone freak out and go crazy and stay home and go nowhere. That was the Roaring Twenties, and that's not roaring. That's depressing. That's depressing. That's depressing. Jack and Jill went up the hill. And they fell down. You know, I had this, like, this vision of making a vlog at twilight. But twilight is too long for a vlog. Look at that. It's still daylight outside. So I'll have to pause this for a while and come back to you later. Yeah, it's already the moment of sunset, almost a minute or two before. I had to turn on the light just to see myself, and that's what it looks without the light. Yes, sir. What it does. Hello, doggy. Yeah. I gave you dinner. I gave you dinner. Yes, I did give you something to eat. Oh, that's not enough. She wants scrambled eggs. She wants filet mignon. She wants a hot dog. It's still twilight outside. And of course, I turned on the light in the swimming pool because I wanted it to show me what the night looked like later on when it gets even darker. Yeah. Later on when it gets even darker. I went swimming today. It's the second time this year. I went on Monday and I went on Friday. And I'll probably go tomorrow because the water's, even this last 4 days, I could feel the water's a little bit warmer. And if you've been following the news, you know California's starting its first heat wave. This week, yes we are. So I'll be getting in the cement pond to try to cool my fat old body off. Here we go, global warming.